All the munitions that you can see in here is about approximately 20% of what Hamas terrorists brought on their vehicles. You can see different kinds of shaped charges, rockets, RPGs, grenades, all kinds of stuff around here. You can see by the amount of munitions, the medical equipment and food that they brought with them that they were prepared for long term in our villages. You can see by the symbols on all the equipment that everything is homemade of Hamas. Homemade production.